time to let the people rule.
Yeah. Jag skriker ut i raseri till alla er som ler, så skratta bort om ryggen som pekar upp sig ner. Vi har aldrig behövt det och smärtan i mitt bröst. Jag har sett er ondska och den har gett mig bröst. Ni fattar inget av min hand och jag mitt av. Yeah.
Society is unquestionably guilty of intellectual terrorism. They feed us only what they want us to know. And they speak in America in particular. Now, the number one concern in America is all about crime. But it is truly my belief the only two true forms of organized crime that exist in American society, and that unquestionably is politics and religion. That is organized crime at its best.
You are too goddamn paranoid. You know that, Philo?
Paranoia is reality on a finer scale.
Always the same, and it's always different. What do you mean? Either you're in one way or the other. Either way. Open your eyes or just look at the world. It's either you or them. You know what I mean.
Look around, the whole planet's in total fucking chaos.
The day of reckoning is upon us!
You gotta get what you can, while you can, because some shit can come from the point to the back of your head any second.
It is truly my belief there are only two true forms of organized crime that exist in American society, and that unquestionably is politics and religion. That is organized crime at its best.